Workouts keep my body fit and pumping. Ah, I love being strong, even when I'm a space ranger. Hello, Buzz. How are you doing?
Doing fine, Woody.
So, what are your plans to have with Jesse? Well, I'm just making sure that Jesse is killing bullseye, keeping up straight. Yes, that's right. What's gone into Bullseye? Well, Bullseye seems to be acting a bit straight, and Jesse's trying to tame him, so I'm gonna go and check on him and see if he's okay. Won't be long. Right, see you later, cowboy. Now I can relax and enjoy the rest of the afternoon off. What's the buzz, Lightyear? Huh? Who goes there? Well, I did. Buzz! Oh, it's you, Bumble Bee James. What are you trying to do? Oh, just checking to see what the buzz are you doing. Don't you dare talk to me like that, otherwise you'll get a spanking. Alright. Just chill out and go off elsewhere. Good. Because if you try to harass me again, I'm gonna get a spanking. Alright, I'll go. Jeez. Good. Better find another place to relax so he doesn't bother me.
You know, Dorothy, it does feel very comfortable to have another dinosaur living here in this place.
Why, thank you, Rex. Is there anything else that you want to say?
What's Buzz doing here?
Oh, hello, dinosaurs. I'm just trying to find a place to keep myself away from that Bumblebee James mini.
Huh? What's your problem with that mini, Buzz?
He wouldn't stop insulting me and calls me, says like, what's the buzz, Lightyear, because of my name and the fact that bees make buzzing noises.
Oh, I'm sure he was just joking around.
Well, yeah, but I don't take jokes to that well, unfortunately.
Huh. Well, to be fair, he does have a point.
Thank you, Rex. Now, excuse me, I need to find a place so Bumblebee James doesn't try to harass me again.
What's the buzz, Lightyear?
Oh no, gotta go. That is it. I need to find a place so he doesn't see find me. Better find a hiding spot so he doesn't see me.
Well, good luck with that, Buzz, because this is a big house, and some minis like to find hiding spots, you know?
Yeah, I'm not really good with hiding because I'm so tall.
Well, you're not the only one. I'm tall too.
Oh, yeah, I guess that's true, Dorothy.
I should be safe in here, under the bed. Hopefully, Bumblebee James doesn't see me in here.
What are you doing in here, Buzz Lightyear?
It's only you, Edward.
Why are you hiding from? I'm trying to hide from Bumblebee James because he wouldn't stop insulting me.
Well, I'm not too sure this is a good hiding spot for you.
What do you mean?
Because I see someone coming this way.
Oh no, it better not be who I think it is.
Hello, Lightyear. What's the buzz?
Oh, that's it. You're gonna get a spanking.
Spanking? You can't stop me.
Oh, yes, I can.
Buzz.
Whoa, steady on. Why are you going so fast, Bumblebee James?
Get back here. This is a minute.
And was that Buzz Lightyear?
I think it was, Luke.
Why is Buzz trying to chase after Bumble Bee James?
Well, I don't know. Don't ask me, my friend.
It's alright, Bullseye. Keep calm. We're here to keep you hot.
Yeah, Woody and I are right beside you, pal. There's no need to worry about.
Well, what happened with Bullseye anyway? I think it must have been the loud noises coming from outside. Kids playing in the pool.
Yeah, there were a lot of children playing in our owner's pool today, and Bullseye is being affected by the noise.
You can't catch me, Buzz.
Yes, I can.
Buzz, what are you doing?
Prepare to get spanked.
Whoa. Cut it out, will you?
He started it. No, you started it.
All right. What's going on?
Yeah, I want to know too.
Well, basically, Bumble Bee James here said wouldn't stop calling me What's the Buzz like you because of my name and the fact that bees make buzzing noises.
Why? Just because I'm a bee doesn't mean that you have to buzz over it.
Yeah, alright. Just cut it out, guys, okay? Stop it.
Oh, you win, Woody.
And James, you need to owe Buzz an apology.
Fine. I'm sorry for insulting you, Buzz. It's just that I thought this joke would be funny.
Is that it? Is that all you want to say?
Well, yes, I just thought it would be funny if I was saying something like, What's the Buzz?
Could you change your name?
Right, well, you are lucky that you're not going to get spanked. Buzz, don't even spank the other minis if they're trying to be harmless.
Well, I guess so, Woody. I'm sorry too, James.
That's fine, Buzz.
Say, wanna be friends?
Sure, let's be friends.
For now.
Well, okay.
Sorry for causing this disturbance, guys. You continue to harm Bullseye.
Huh. Well, that's something that you don't see every day. Buzz being friends with a mini?
Yeah. A mini who is a bee that makes buzzing noises, am I right?
Even Bullseye agrees too!
Huh. Well, I should have known. Alright, now let's continue to keep Bullseye calm.
And don't forget I've got horses in my stable.
Yes, we haven't forgotten you, Farm Annie.
So, Bumble Bee James, what do you want to do for the rest of the day?
Why don't we go do some bee hunting? Wouldn't that be fun?
I wouldn't want to get stung, but why don't we read some comics instead?
Comics about bees.
I guess that's safe for you to say.